And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Dying Light 2, Stay Human. And we're going to be working our way to this little tower thing over here. So why are we on top of this giant church? Well, we're trying to get to that. It supposedly is up here on the top of one of these towers. Now, I don't know if I got to glide from here over or if I have to climb it over there. But we're going to find out. Make sure to hit that like button. Make sure to hit support button. And after that, we're going to go check out these question mark locations and probably do some dark zones. Anyways, let's get into it.
Planting lupins.
What about vegetables?
He tried to sell me.
There's not
think.
Enough nitrogen.
Don't just.
Stand there.
That out. Because it was obviously made of plastic.
Thank you.
Not even a clever fake. Some people are calling themselves crystal brokers these days. Helping those buy, sell, trade. It's about the only time I smile. And then I see the goddamn UV lights.
Thank you.
Come on, man. I'm trying to figure out why it's still saying that it's a dark zone. I'm pretty sure we got the two in the bottom that only gave me health kits. I'm pretty sure we got the upper two areas. So I'm still trying to figure out why it's still reading as an active quest.
Thank you.
So I'm guessing that this building's a glitch quest because it didn't give us any inhibitors. It literally just gave us, like, med kits and stuff like that. So maybe it's going to be one of those buildings that we go back into later on. But I'm going to go ahead and have the characters sleep and get ready for the next video. We're going to go over here next and see what this is during the daytime. Probably one of these little shop places, but it can't hurt to go look. After all the dark zones are done and little things like this are found, maybe I'll try a couple parkour quests, but I don't think I'm going to. I'm not really into parkour unless I have to. There's another dark zone there. Just trying to see if there's any more dark zones. I see a tower we need to climb. Hatchmaker. The ultimate weapon side quest. So we got some side quests over there too. But yeah, the goal is here is to get to that point where there's nothing left to do and then press the reset button and do the gameplay number 2. Anyways, make sure you hit that like button, make sure you support button. I'm gonna go re-gear. And I'll see you guys in the next video.